Breaking here at 5, a Nebraska football player was arrested for suspected DUI. Troopers say they stopped freshman offensive lineman Gibson Pyle near 9th and N in Lincoln Saturday. At 19 years old, Pyle's too young to drink and still tested over the legal limit. He was taken into custody for driving under the influence, first offense. Pyle has played one game for the Huskers as a true freshman.